And welcome back to Tips and Tricks. Have you ever wondered, is there a free operating system? Like, a lot of people spend $100 to $200 on an operating system, but there is an easier solution and it costs no money. You can download Linux distros, which are free of cost. So you have to operate Linux distros in a different way. So for that, Git. It's an open source company, Git. It created its own bash, like Linux bash. So today we're gonna have a look at Git bash. So here is the desktop. So first we'll start with present working directory command, which in which directory means directory basically means folder, like C drive or maybe, you know, your personal folder or something like that. So for that you just have to type pwd. See, users Atulit. So that's where I am. That's where the software is. So then you have to use the command change directories. You want to go back, just press cd, give a space, and then type two dots. It's gonna go back one. And if you wanna go one more, just cd. And you wanna navigate to some other folder in your C drive, you can maybe do this. Cd. So I want to go in a folder called repo. So maybe I'll just type re. Oh, wait. Let's not use cd. For example, let's just imagine you don't know the contents in the C drive. What would you do? Well, you can use a simple command called ls. Not you, sorry. Ls. Ls means like list. See, recycle bin, Windows BT, all those temp files, even the hidden files. There will be few hidden files which will not be seen. Those also will be shown in this, in Git bash. So for example, we wanna go to repo. Let's just give it a test. So cd re, let's type tab. Do you have the tab button on the keyboard? Correct. R, then p. No, let's give another tab. Now it asks us, is it recovery or repo, because there are two folders. Well, of course you wanna go to repo. You can just type p and go tab, and now you're into repo. Now you can again do ls. Needs backup, MIT, Linux, the whole folders, all the folders, my repository basically. So now I want to go to maybe understanding modern technology. So I can type cd u tab, maybe, okay, d e r tab. Okay, see here, there is a exclamation mark, and I do not type the exclamation. Cd, now tab, and you type U, understanding modern electronics. So that is how you navigate in Git bash. So soon I will even post, like, you know, cutting, pasting, making a new file, deleting a file. I'll show all that. And to download this application, I'll put the link in the description. Please subscribe to this channel. And bye. See you later.